Ho, 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 boys and girls. Chris here from the second annual list of Lakeshore Beverages stocking stuffers for the beer lover in your family. As in holiday videos past, we're featuring beers that are well-regarded, rated 95 or higher on Ratebeer, and available to purchase wherever great beer is sold. Our first holiday beer is Jolly Pumpkin's Clementina. Clementina is a Saison aged for 7 months in oak barrels, featuring yuzu peel, lime peel, Himalayan sea salt, coriander, and clementine juice. December is the beginning of the citrus harvest and is the best time for fresh clementine. Chances are you have a bag of cuties at home, so why not pair it with a refreshing citrusy brew? Our next giftable beverage is Alaskan Brewing Company's Smoked Porter. Smoked Porter is one of the most award-winning craft beers, and it's available for the first time in Chicago. Smoked Porter is produced in small batches each November, featuring malt that is smoked with wood local to the brewery. Smoked Porter is rich, robust, and it is indeed smoky, and perfect for pairing with salmon or prime rib at holiday dinner. Looking for a gift for your surly uncle or mom's new boyfriend? Try Founders Backwoods Bastard. Scotch ale conditioned in bourbon barrels, stored underground in former gypsum mines, Backwoods is oaky, smoky, caramely, and spicy all in one. Released annually in November, Backwoods Bastard will soon be available year-round for the bastard in your family. Need a little more Jesus this holiday season? Try Evil Twin's Even More Cocoa Jesus. Evil Twin has created an entire series around the original Even More Jesus Imperial Stout. This cocoa version features maple syrup and coconut layered on top of aromas and flavors of chocolate and coffee. EMCJ comes in 4 packs of 16-ounce cans, so it's perfect for filling up multiple stockings for the beer nerds in your family. Goose Island's Bourbon County Stout Original closes out this year's gift guide. BCS, as it's often referred to, was the first beer aged in former-use bourbon barrels. 2017 BCS is extremely drinkable with strong notes of vanilla, coconut, and chocolate, and it's aged in single-source barrels from Heaven Hill. There you have it, 5 giftable beverages for the beer lover in your family. Remember, it doesn't matter if you've been nice or naughty, everyone loves a stocking filled with beer. On behalf of everyone at Lakeshore Beverage, have a wonderful holiday season.